Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another episode of Wolfenstein. We're gonna fight.
What are you planning now?
I'm not planning anything. I'm doing it. I'm getting that dagger.
No, you can't do that. You'll break the inner seal.
I'm prepared to take that risk.
You're prepared? Are you completely mad? Do you realize what will be unleashed? It will make all the rest of this seem like a minor annoyance.
Ha! I don't care. I've waited my whole life for an opportunity like this. I'm not turning back now for some cowering bookworm and his pointless fears.
Frau von Bülow, I warn you. If you persist in this madness, I will be forced to report your conduct to the SS High Court of Inquiry.
Get out of my way, Zempf! Your feeble threats won't stop me.
Please, come to your senses. Stop this madness before it is too late.
This is your last warning.
No, you can't.
At last.
What's up?
Hey, what do you want for dinner?
I don't know.
Do you want... How terrible... Oh, you don't like grilled cheese and tomato soup, do you?
I don't care. I can eat that.
I was thinking of just making that.
That works. Do we have...
We have cheese, and we have bread.
Okay.
Cheese, bread, butter, and I have a can of tomato soup.
I think there's tomato soup in the cupboards.
Not tomato paste. Like, it's a tomato bisque, Andrew. It's an actual soup that pairs with this.
Okay, well then, go for it.
Alright, because I'm going to go, unless you want to come with me to Nana's tonight.
Nah.
Okay. Because I'll probably get dressed into my PJs and then make dinner and then I'll head over there.
Alright, sounds good.
All right, I'll be home in like an hour.
Okay.
All right, bye.
Bye. All right, let's do it. Let's go back! Shit! Wow, that's a lot of health. Are you expecting some kind of trouble or something? No? Okay, I can't pick anything else up. I guess we are about good to go. I guess we're gonna have a boss fight or something. Because boy, oh boy, is it certainly making me feel like there might be some kind of fight coming up soon. Can you just destroy every little... Okay. Yeah, I guess it was a boss fight. So let's get ready to do that, I guess. Bro, is it in here? What's that sound? Wait, why is the screen shaking? Oh, shit! Gun really takes a while. What? Excuse me? He is just out of control. Or she? Is that supposed to be the fat girl, Olga? How many of these guys are you gonna spawn? Like, are they unlimited or are they limited? Well, I guess there's only so many ground. Oh god, what the fuck was that? Jesus. It's actually genuinely hard to, Oh, she's spawning these ghouls. Oh. Okay, that should be all the ghouls, right? You don't have any more ghouls to spawn? Am I correct on that assumption? No more ghouls? No more room to... Okay, no more temples to spawn people at. Hey, wow, that hurt. Oh, shit. It's a fucking gun and it's goddamn... Why am I even doing this? I... Really? These fucking ghoul things, man. It's like hard as nails to see them. And then... You fucking see them, and it's too late anyways. Like, the moment you see, you know, like, or it's, sorry, the moment you see them, it's like, oh, well, it's too late now. Cool. God damn, the fucking ghouls, dude! Get out of here with those! Can you do nothing to those ghouls besides wait for them to fade out? Excuse me? Okay, I'm gonna go grab some life real quick. You hang out and do whatever it is that you do as a giant fat monster. Cause, wow, I'm at 11 health here. Didn't realize you guys are gonna do so much fucking damage. Literally cannot see. I can't even see them! I can't run from them and I can't see them. What the fuck did you do wrong? Is this goddamn port fucking broken? What is going on with this fucking game? I seriously cannot see these things. Like, I see them popping out of them, and then they're just gone! They just fade away, and they still hurt me somehow! What? To keep you running around or something? Shit. No, those things will catch you. They will guarantee catch you or your money fucking back. Or your money back. How do you stop them? Do I have a move? Do I shoot them? I don't even know. Why? How did you fuck this up, Wolfenstein? You fuck? How did you fuck this up? You supposed to shoot them? You supposed to fucking run from them? Am I supposed to fucking dash run from them? I forget I have a dash! Cause holy shit, like... So you just have to dash run from them, but you need to get rid of these guys first, cause these guys are gonna fucking cause trouble. This fucking goddamn gun. This thing is like not good for spraying. There we go. Oh, he's summoning more. Great. Well, that's all my stamina. Could I get out of there? Jesus Christ. Give me a fucking health pack or something. God damn. I can't. Just give me out of this hole. I don't think I have the energy to run from these things. I don't have the energy to run from them. Not that fucking often. Holy shit. Seriously, I don't. Am I even doing anything? She dead? I guess she's dead. Okay. Oh my God. All right. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Oh, it wasn't even her. It literally like tore her body apart. Mother hen, eagle's nest. Come in, eagle's nest. This is eagle's nest. We read you, mother hen. What is your status? Status is mission accomplished. We are inbound. Well done, mother hen. What is the condition of your passenger? All things considered, the passenger is doing fine. Repeat. Passenger is doing fine. Mother hen out. Okay. Okay.
Well, gentlemen, it's been 48 hours since our man Blazkowicz returned from Castle Wolfenstein. That's given us ample time to digest his findings. Findings which are, to say the least, astonishing.
That's an understatement, sir.
The question I'm putting to you all now is this. What are the Nazis really up to?
Well, sir, to put it bluntly, I don't think we know enough to answer that question.
Really?
Don't get me wrong. We've learned plenty about their capabilities. That alone scares the hell out of me.
Hear, hear.
But...
Yes, Jack?
Well, there are two things that still bother me. Exactly what is this dark night they all seem to be so interested in?
Well, what did our research come up with?
Nothing. A complete blank.
Well, it's obviously more of their jiggery-pokery raising the ghoulies rot.
What's the second thing, Jack?
The second thing is Death's Head. Now, here we have probably the single most dangerous figure in the entire Third Reich, and still, we don't have a clue about his connection to all of this.
Death's Head? Haven't our sources placed him at the secret rocket base in Catamarundi?
Well, that's correct. In fact, as luck would have it, our man Blazkowicz is headed there now.
He is?
Yes. His orders are to infiltrate and sabotage the entire V weapons complex. With any luck, he might even get his hands on the latest experimental Cobra.
The Cobra rocket plane?
The very one.
That's exciting news, sir.
So, what would you say, Jack, to my instructing our man to keep his eyes and ears open for any links to projects involving the, paranormal?
I would say that was an excellent idea, sir.
All right, I guess we're gonna look for some spoopy ghosts. All right, where are they? Come out, spoopy ghosts. We love you. Forest compound. All right. Oh. Let's see here. All right. I have all my guns. No, I have one gun. And not full ammo. Interesting. Well, at least I have this gun, I guess. Even though it fucking overheats super quick. I guess I just keep walking? Is that what I gotta do? No one else heard that? Go with the silencer. Okay. Some nut. Oh, is he right there? Alright. I did it. Stealthy. Let's see. God damn it. Let's see here. Where do I go from here? I guess. I go over to this thing? Oh, there's a supply crate. Oh, I got a pistol. I guess that was slightly worth it. I guess I just keep going deeper into the woods. Just stocking up on weapons now for my next four missions. Alright, whatever. Seems kind of dreary. Oh. Oh, is it just full-out war now? Got a Luger. Thanks for changing my gun. Oh, God. Well, hello there. Wait, oh, I had to be undetected. Oh! Oh, no. Are you gonna make me do it all over again? Oh, you are. Oh, I don't know if I have the patience. This game is too old for stealth mechanics. They're really bad. Especially since I didn't even know how that first guy saw me, but he was shooting at me, but the mission didn't fail at that point. So I guess the truck was what gave it away or something. Does it matter? I guess as long as these guys don't tell anybody. This is how it works. As long as none of these guys tell nobody, I guess it's okay to just be super quick about it. Okay, I guess I'll just keep that in mind as I take my journey onward. Oh, or was I supposed to get on that truck? Ah, fuck. What? How? There's a sniper in that tower. How do you literally expect me to sneak up on? Okay. I wouldn't be so mad if there were checkpoints. I honestly wouldn't be so mad if there were checkpoints. It makes it more frustrating that I can get to that point and it's like, and you fucked up. How did I fuck up? Because these guys knew I was here, it wasn't a problem. Could you tell me, Wolfenstein? Wolfenstein, could you tell me how I fucked up? So that's good enough. Those guys knew. I don't have a rifle. Is there a rifle somewhere around here? So confused. Oh, what the fuck? How do you do it as a sniper? I don't have a rifle. I don't have a sniper rifle. Without a sniper rifle, I can't literally take out that sniper. And if I can't take out that sniper, then the other guy at the end of the bridge is going to find out that I'm there, and he's going to go press the button that tells people. So here's the thing, Wolfenstein! You need to give me a sniper rifle that's silenced! My god! Please respond with fucking game design! Easy. Easy. I can run all my ass over here, though. I can grab all that shit, but none of it's a fucking rifle. Oh, look, a pistol. What am I gonna do? A fucking loud-ass Colt. Like, god damn it. Great, now I have this silenced weapon, which I cannot zoom in with. Meaning, I cannot do it. I can binocular. What am I supposed to binocular and figure out where this guy is? Does the guy get alerted the moment that the sniper sees me? Good enough. Is the other guy coming out? Or he doesn't know I'm here? Mission failed! You've been detected! Whoa, 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 what? How the fuck are you gonna do this, Andrew, if you can't fucking kill a guy with a silenced weapon? Fuck! What's the fucking point? Where's a rifle or something? I'm sorry. This is where I fell. Is there weapons here? No. Okay. I thought maybe I was fucking up somewhere. I thought maybe it was my fault. I thought maybe my bad. I didn't check my surroundings. Maybe there is a rifle. I just didn't see it or something. Nope. Nothing. I just have to 100% no kill stealth my way through this fucking map. Some fucking way I gotta do that. Hey, how about you shut up? That guy hasn't seen me yet, so let me test something. Still hasn't seen me. Okay. Let's see here. Can I stealth it this way? Do I have to take the longest route possible? Maybe.
Is someone there?
Okay, he doesn't seem to be aware. No one seems to be aware yet. He's binocularing real hard. Oh. Can I teleport over there? No. What? What are you shooting at? Did he fall off? What? Okay, yo! Let me break it down for you in terms you can understand! No. That's not how it works. That's not a stealth mechanic. What you have just given me here is a fucking permanent failure every time mechanic. How? How do I even? How do you even get past that without the guard noticing you? Do you have to sprint for it? You have to make a run for it, but then the other guys will see you in the moment. They shoot a bullet, and the guy on the bridge will see you and fucking run to the thing and kill you instantly. So, what am I trying to say here? So, there must be a way I'm not noticing about it, but you know what would be great? A really easy way to solve this. I found the solution. It only took me like 15 years after Return of Castle Wolfenstein came out, but it's like a crazy idea. I don't know if you guys want to hear it or not, because I don't want to sound like a conspiracy theorist or nothing like that. But, you know, it'd be a good idea that maybe you should give somebody a fucking rifle! Give them a fucking rifle, and that way they can stop the sniper from seeing them with binoculars! I just don't get it, man. I don't fucking understand. I don't fucking understand how I could possibly do it any fucking differently. No matter what I do, I'm gonna get fucking caught. It's like, as long as the guy is in the sniper tower and this fucking gun sure as fuck is not gonna snipe somebody in a sniper tower who has binoculars. This fucking gun can't even snipe this guy. Look at this shit. I can't even fucking snipe that guy! Can I snipe this guy? Oh. There we go. This fucking game is a joke. 10 out of 10 joke. Like, maybe if the aiming was precise, I could do it. I could line up this thing perfectly. I could be like, I got a headshot all waiting. I could be like, oh, I'm gonna stand right here. This guy can't see me. I'm just gonna... That guy's dead. So I have to duck now? Or can binocular guy see me? Seems to be looking. Looking with binoculars. Doesn't see me yet. Okay. Still looking at you. All right, he's got his back turned. Nope, now he's turned to the side.
Is
Don't worry about it. I think he fell off. Does he know I'm here? Okay! Fuck! Alright, I'm just gonna do this. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like to see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, if you comment in the comment section below, tell me why I'm the worst Wolfenstein player imaginable. Tell me exactly how the fuck to beat this. I would love to hear it. I would love to hear all of your terrible ideas about how to beat a game made terribly back in the fucking 90s. Otherwise, or sorry, it was the 2000s probably. 2004 or 5 or some bullshit like that. Probably 2000, 2001. I don't give a shit. In any case, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. Bye!